My name is Sonia Bradley, and I am the trauma therapist through Delta Healthcare, but it's here at Stagg. And then I'm also an MSW intern through Rutgers University. And what I do here is I'm serving my service hours for my program as sideline support, emotional support, and just crisis, I guess, intervention for the players when they are overwhelmed or upset, or something happens to a player that I can help them calm down so then they can kind of get back to their baseline so then they could get back in the game and play.
Have you had an opportunity to counsel a player during a game yet?
Yes, I've had a few. Right now, today, I've just been hanging out with them, and it's really cool because now they're recognizing me, so some are just approaching me and talking to me, and we're checking in and catching up. Last week, unfortunately, one of the players got injured, so that presented an opportunity to be able to talk with some of them. And then when the games weren't going in the way that they wanted, I was able to kind of work with them a little bit to just help them see, you know, through the frustration. And then on campus, I check in with them, and throughout the week, if I see certain players who are having more of an issue or having stronger emotions, I'll check in with them through the week, and then I tell them I'll be back Friday, and so I come back. And, you know.
Is this kind of your idea? Is this kind of an experiment, something new, so to speak, or have other places tried this?
Well. I got my inspiration from watching the Netflix documentary, Last Chance U. I would see how there were people who were there for them for academics, or, you know, they would support them, but they weren't clinicians or they weren't therapists. So I would watch the players during the games, and I noticed that there was a need. There is a huge disparity in socioeconomic status, so some of the players were coming from lives that did not match the lives that the coaches were coming from, and therefore there was kind of a break in communication. So if you watch the documentary during the games, when they would be having a response to whatever's happening, sometimes it would get missed by the staff. And so the entire time I'm watching it, I'm crying, first of all, because they are just, these players are so sweet, but also I'm looking at them and thinking they need to have somebody there in the moment to help them, because a lot of them in that documentary would fight with other players, or there would be discord that would be created. So if they're, I kept thinking to myself, wow, I'm going to have my placement at Stagg. Why not try that? So I haven't actually seen anyone on the sidelines before, but that's kind of where I got my inspiration, because I saw that there was a need for it.